Today, I'm excited to share my Notion investment tracker with you. Let's quickly go through the layout of this page. At the top, we have insights into the performance of each investment type, aiding in refining our investment strategy by focusing on strengths. Under the investment management chunk, there are three sections: buy-in, update, and sell. Each plays a distinct role, and I'll explain them in detail later. In the investment review chunk, we can review all past investments, check the performance and results of each of our investments. Going back to the top, we can check the performance of each investment type, including held investment, active, and past investments in that category. Here, you can also view current and sold investments, the total capital invested, returns, and value to better control investment costs. There's also an investment status and win rate, reminding us of our investment performance. Next is the investment management chunk. In the buy-in section, we can add new investment items by entering their names and classifying them into the appropriate categories. Select the buying date, price, and units, and the system will automatically calculate the total purchase price. I've also designed a button for adding new investment items for convenience. Moving on to the update section. Here, you can update the market price per unit and see the last update time. The system automatically calculates the return and return on investment rate upon updating. Finally, in the sell section, you can check the purchase price, current value, returns, and return on investment rate, insights that will allow us to analyze our investment more intuitively and decide whether to sell or not. If you want to sell this investment, click the sell button. After selling, you can review past investments in the investment review chunk, where you can see the duration from purchase to sell and check your investment results and performance here. Finally, through the button under Quick Add Chunk, we can also add tools related to the investment, fill in the title of the tool, link, and the price. I hope you found this video helpful, and you can now effectively use Notion to manage and track your investments. You can also download this Notion investment tracker below to get started right away. You can follow me on social media for timely template giveaways, advice on self-improvement, and productivity tools. Thank you and happy investing!